clicking your fingers for a gothic twilight that actually existed just in your head. Your fingernails painted black or blood red, I forget. And your fake leather volumes jabbering on hell. Manifest decadence was what you hoped to exhale. Your eyes tried so hard to glitter. A star snuffing black, so you opened your books. And you opened your legs, and so opened your heart. And let in the badness you claimed as your friend. With unangels hovering like flies round the orgia that had covered your soul, their empire increasing, and your country deserted by yourself. The bells of St. Mary call us to remember that life is with end, and that gestures can kill us, moreover, destroy. And there is one judgment only. Your letters came daily, in French or in German, but they meant to me nothing. I caught the slow chords and dry ice, fogging your mind. I see all too clearly now why you could be discarded. And though I could pray for you, I probably shan't. Having had my cup filled up with your lies and your makeup, you were nothing, thinking you're something. And nonetheless, I still write this gothic love song, a sign to myself, a memory of my past. I still write this gothic love song, a sign to myself, and a memory of my past, and a way to shut out your face.